has a great history. The first bank, Imperial Bank, was opened on October 14, 1946, which was followed by the Standard Chartered Bank in Sharjah in 1948.
History for the past 72 years, I was surprised, you know, with the things that this forum has done, you know, for, I would say, for India and for this country.
We are privileged to be here amongst all talented, special, professional people like you.